In this video, we will explain the derivative of a function at a point. In fact, just I will find the derivative of a function, then I will substitute the given value. First example, if x equal x squared plus 3x. First step, I will find derivative equal to x plus 3. Now I will substitute x by 3. I will get 9. Second example, if x equal to root of x when x equal 4. First step, I will find the derivative equal 1 over 2 root of x. Now I will substitute x equal 4. I will get 1 over 4. Thanks.